Hello everyone, this is Dan Pison to the following guys. Today we're reading Psalm 137 and Psalm 138 from the New Nestor version, also in the NIV version. If you guys don't want to read along, you guys can go to classicbiblegateway.com or you guys can go to Google my bottom of the care how you guys want to do it. Let's get started. Psalm 137, by the rivers of Babylon we sat and wept when we remembered Zion. There on the poplars we hung our harps, for there our captors asked us for songs, our tormentors demanded songs of joy. They said, sing us one of the songs of Zion. How can we sing the songs of the Lord while in a foreign land? If I forget you, Jerusalem, may my right hand forget its skill. May my tongue cling to the roof of my mouth. If I do not remember you, if I do not consider Jerusalem my highest joy. Remember, Lord, what the Edomites did on the day Jerusalem fell. Tear it down, they cried, tear it down to its foundations. Daughter Babylon, doomed to destruction. Happy is the one who repays you according to what you have done to us. Happy is the one who seizes your infants and dashes them against the rocks. Psalm 138, New Russian Version, NIV Version, Psalm 138 of David. I'll praise you, Lord, of all my heart. Before the gods, I will sing your praise. I'll bow down toward your holy temple and will praise your name for your unfailing love and your faithfulness. For you have exalted your solemn decree that it surpasses your fame. When I called, you answered me. You greatly emboldened me. May all the kings of the earth praise you, Lord. When they hear what you have decreed, may they sing of the ways of the Lord, for the glory of the Lord is great. Though the Lord is exalted, he looks kindly on the lowly. Though lofty, he sees them from afar. Though I walk in the midst of trouble, you preserve my life. You stretch out your hand against the anger of my foes. With your right hand, you save me. The Lord will vindicate me. Your love, Lord, endures forever. Do not abandon the works of your hands. You guys, I really hope that you guys enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe, make sure to click the like button, make sure to click the bell so you know whatever I post. I really hope that you guys enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Bye.